10 reasons why you should be exercising. Woo. Okay, number one, lowers blood pressure. It's another reason why you should be exercising often. Lowers the blood pressure. Basically what it does, while you're exercising, you're attacking the arteries, making the arteries widen so blood flows through more easily, and then blood pressure lowers. Three is exercise helps maintain your immune system. Your immune system helps protect your body against infections and other kind of toxins. Also, your immune system helps battle against certain levels of stress. So keep exercising. Woo. All right, this is number four. Number four is IBM, Body Mass Index. Exercising regularly will help bring that down. If you was to have, say, a good, decent cardio program or even a strength training program, as long as you're working out, keeping moving, keeping active, that number will low down. Exercise. Number five, bone strength. Now, with age comes a lot of stuff, but with age especially, your bones get weaker as we get older. So keep it active, stay in movement, helps that, helps fight against that, should I say. It helps fight against it. So keep exercising, man. You want it to be like that when you're in the 70s. Deep. Number six, energy levels. This is great. The more you work out, the more oxygen you take in, and you keep the cells in your body, and keep you less fatigued. Exercise can work both ways. If you do it regularly and keep it at a good level, it's great to avoid arthritis. If you go too hard, doing the wrong way, doing the wrong exercises, it can actually speed up that process. Like that, just running, too much running on the pavement, no give. That's bad on the joints. That's why it's better to be on the treadmill. If it has a bit more give, or run on grass, or run on something astroturf, something softer, a hard pavement, that ain't for you to be running on. Trust me, I know that you see people doing marathons and that, but that's that race. You can't be pounding away at your joints. You've got to be walking when you're older, so you have to have a nice balance, yeah? Favorites, it improves your sex life. Yeah, that's right. The more you exercise, the better you feel. the more your body gets stronger. The stronger the body, the stronger the muscles, the better the sex life. Trust me on this. The better the sex life. Keep working out. Keep exercising. This is what helps. Especially if you are doing the right muscles, so the core muscles. You're working your glutes. You're working your lower back. You're working your abs, core, you know, the thrusting motion, that's what we're talking about. The more you work out, the better your sex life will be. Trust me on that. And exercise often helps with your sleeping patterns. How about that? Although experts in sleeping or just in human nature in general have stated that it's not good to exercise right before bed. Fair news, but exercise that same day, you're going to feel better. Trust me, and you'll sleep easier, sleep more sound. Exercise. Okay, this last one is for mind. full of mood. Okay, this last one is mental, your mood. Especially nowadays in this culture that we have, everyone is depressed a lot more often, and working out will change that. Okay, number 10, this is the last one. This is mental, your mood. Exercising regularly helps your mood. Most people who exercise regularly are not depressed. It's because of all the endorphins that you get, that you release when you're working out, that keeps you happy. There's no other way to say it. After exercising, it seems like it's hard work. If you watch someone work out, it seems like it's hard work. They're like, nah, I don't want to do that. But trust me, after you've worked out and you're just walking, like you're walking back to the change room, you're gonna feel great. You're gonna feel pumped, like you've done something for the day. Trust me. Especially in this time of mental health issues and all this kind of stuff, but mostly to battle depression, work out, exercise regularly.